There's an intriguing inquest going on in Sydney right now about how a millionaire matriarch fell to her death. As Jessica Turner reports, Laura Angius died suddenly as her family fought over her fortune.
Robert Angius says he adored his mother, Laura. He was the favourite child.
Robert, how close were you with your mother?
Extremely close. And unbelievably close.
When Mrs. Angius was found dead at the bottom of the stairs of her multi-million dollar Coogee mansion in January last year, he didn't accept she slipped.
She was very talkative, very forward, very alert.
The 79-year-old died in the midst of an ugly family fight over her will, worth $40 million. With Robert and his mother on one side and his sister, Jenny, and their father on the other. It got worse when Mrs. Angius changed the will, giving Robert her entire fortune. The prosecution suggested Robert Angius would have the most to gain from her death, which he denies.
More than enough evidence to show that this poor woman was treated so terribly, so disgusting, that in many ways those two people had blood on their hands.
When Robert Angius spoke of his sister and father, he became agitated, thumping the desk, looking directly at his father, saying, "You are the one who accused me of killing my mother."
He then turned to Jenny, saying, "My sister is a parasite and my father isn't much better." The inquest has already heard how all Mrs. Angius wanted was to keep her family together, a family that's now at war. Jessica Turner, 10 News.